Earth has been shaped by geologic forces for billions of years, and now it may hold the key to our planet's future.
Enhanced rock weathering is essentially the acceleration of a natural process. So we spread crushed basalt on the land, a chemical reaction takes place and locks up the CO2.
Our material can break down up to 5 to 6 orders of magnitude faster than the fastest weathering silicate minerals.
Our partners are getting this volcanic basalt rock into the ground where it can capture carbon. What they're doing is they're using materials and equipment that they already use on their normal farms.
While many teams look to agriculture, Team Arca saw an opportunity.
We transform minerals that are found in that mine waste so they can capture carbon dioxide.
Team Wanchu is breaking new ground with something called direct air mineralization. They capture CO2 from the air and lock it into industrial waste, like carbide slag.
We wanted to react fast. CO2 react with calcium, and then we convert it to calcium carbonate.
Learn more at xprize.org/carbonremoval/finalists.